Schizophrenia is a poorly understood group of brain disorders that affects about 1 in 100 people, men and women equally. And our group at QBI, Queensland Brain Institute, are trying to find the causes of schizophrenia. We know that there are genetic factors, and we know there are factors that impact on early brain development, like nutrition and pregnancy and birth complications and infection. So there was this big clue going right back to the 1920s that if you were born in winter or spring, you had a slightly increased risk chance of getting schizophrenia as an adult. And we were never really sure why that was the case. We proposed a theory, Daryl Isles and my colleagues here at QBI, Tom Byrne, Alan Mackay-Sim, that low vitamin D at birth could be linked to an increased risk of schizophrenia. So we've done that work, and Daryl and his colleagues have discovered a way to measure vitamin D in blood samples. So the new study that was published this week shows that in a very large sample of Danish babies, based on samples from Denmark, that those that have vitamin D deficiency at birth have a 44% increased risk of getting schizophrenia as an adult. So we're very interested in this finding. It's not proven yet, but it's another bit of evidence to suggest the hypothesis may be correct.